sliding in really nice.
Can you start working on left leg out and see? Keep your weight on it, but get to your right hip.
Yeah, that lock on anybody starts cracking the hip. Hips and hands at the same time, Billy, that's it.
You need to get things
done. Come off, Billy, I'm going to start yakking stuff.
Like three. Like
two. Up, we can sweep from there. There you go, yeah, that's it.
There you go.
Put that leg again. Hands under armpits, drive them above you. That's it. Use your legs at the same time. Knees up, check. There we go, that's it. That's what we're looking for. When we get some elevation, we're going to sweep. Good, hands under his arm, is it? Pick him off you so we're not sat up knee, that's it. Hips and hands. There we go. We need to wrestle up, I'm going to come up on your right and start left side. Nice.
So I need to cross your back and see when we focus on getting that leg out. Well, you're not going anywhere.
Go under that leg and sweep it. That knee there. Yeah, there you go. Come on, we need to come up.
Work your left leg through there.
Guys, now turn yourself in. You've got the hook. Turn yourself in. There you go. That's it. Turn. That's it. Turn it. You can go under the leg. You can go deep half if you've got a chance. There we go. Extend his leg out, Billy. That's it. We need to kick it out, Billy. He's at the top. Come on. We've only got a minute left. Good, take it to the side then, go behind him. That's it, feet on hips, come on.
Don't let the leg back, see? Leg on the elbow.
Bump that elbow, hands to fist. So, fist to jaw around. Time! Go on. Hips, Billy. Hips. There we go. Up, turn. Here
going to stop. That's an escape. Go.
Nice ball.
Elbow over his shoulder.
Stay with us. Stop.
He's
going. Get that elbow past the shoulder. That's it.
Side elbow.
That's it. Stop.